You are everything that I asked for. You are all that my heart desires. But you're trouble for me, and I don't know how to remove myself. When you're gone, I can say it's over. But then I see you. You're always hurting me, boy, but I want you so bad. I'm stuck on this feeling I've had. My heart is defying my head. So won't you make it all right? Can't you erase the time? No, yeah, no, just turn out the light until the timing is right. You're just confusing me. Why do I want you so bad? I'm stuck on this feeling, it's mad. My heart is defying my head. I'm tired of this ache. Please give my heart a break. I guess I'll just wait. I pray it's never too late, because when I see you, boy, you've got everything this woman can love. You came like a gift from above. Now I find that I just cannot get enough.
And going right, Tahiti going left.
Right, he's taking off on the left. He's got a big whack in it.
Oh, yes, he does make it. Fucks the air like Rocky Balboa. Oh, my God.
Someone like you and all you know and how you speak. Countless lovers undercover of the street.
I caught it. I'm The When the shark bites with his teeth, dear, and he keeps them pearly white, just a jackknife has old Mackie, dear, and he keeps it, he keeps it out of sight.
Russell Swift.
Scarlet pillow starts to spread, and fancy gloves though wear old Maggie dear. So there's never a trace of red. Sunday morning on the sidewalk lies a body. Someone's creeping around.
Well served today in very trying conditions. Cadets, sorry, Catherine Carney Jeff from Australia. Catherine Carney Jeff here.
Most of the guys who served with me. Thank you.
A cement bag is dropping down, down, down. The cement. You, Mackie, is back in town.
And especially to Turtle for feeding me the whole week.
Donna Jennings from Australia.
Thank all the sponsors. My fellow competitors, you were all awesome out there today. It was just a washing machine, but we did our best, didn't we? I'd just like to thank Brian for that awesome spaghetti bowl dinner last night, which came with all the carbs. And Jim, for all your nights that you've organised, it's been really great. Had an awesome time last night. Wayne kept me up till 1 o'clock last night with his karaoke fits. So I'd like to thank everybody.
I'd like to thank the community of Phillip Island too. I mean, every place that you go in this community, people are so welcoming. It's really very special.
I love all you guys. New boarding, so much fun.
The one and only David Parks.
But as we get a little bit older, we tend to waffle on a little bit more, and I'm probably going to take the liberty of doing that if I can remember what I thought to myself before. I was going to go out in alphabetical order, but then I thought, no, just as it comes to me, so I'll apologise for anyone that I forget. The overseas competitors, thanks for coming, guys. You struck some pretty tough conditions over here. You come across a lot of really old heads who knew how to surf different sorts of conditions. I'm sort of talking from the Australians' point of view, we've done this a lot. And consequently, it's probably showed in the results, but I'm stoked to see all those guys who came from all parts of the world. And they gave us a really good shake-up in some of the earlier rounds, but I reckon we handled the tougher conditions a tad better. They've all become friends over the years, so to all my friends out there, hope you've all had a good week. I did, and thanks for all turning up. Mr. Ken Smith from the government, rapt to see that you guys, different to our part of the world, I suppose, to put your money and your time, your effort into promoting surfing, sport in general, as opposed to trying to fix it up at the other end after people have gone wrong. Yeah.
Prime Minister.
And Dave will probably get sick of getting thanked for his trendies, but I've just got to tell you all, have a really good look at it. Have a really good look at it. I've got a couple hanging on my wall. There's some really intricate pieces of art there. And look closely.
Looks like you, Dave.
Okay.
But Munoz. In hindsight, looking back, you know, I started surfing, started riding a kneeboard probably 20 years ago, because I really sucked at stand-up surfing. But we're not going to mention that anymore. Anyway, so, but since then, since I got on a kneeboard, I thought, this is it. This is what I want to get really, really good at. And I know this doesn't really prove that I'm the best at anything or ever was, but at least for today, during those 25 minutes of the final, in front of my peers, I feel like I truly got that.
You're the world champ.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Yeah.
And for that, and no word of an exaggeration, I will be eternally grateful. And thank you very much for everything.